An active issue with the registration process is the delay in processing and the collection of the cards. The Registrar-General has now assured that the registration turnaround time will now only be 3 days, and all the existing backlog has now been considerably reduced. The current form used is said to be changed and to be customized further to the province a person is from, making it simpler for the applicant to fill the form. The prolonged NID initiative will begin on the 11th of February, and the government is confident of their target of registering 1.5 million citizens by the end of the year.
A lot of questions or even complaints that the forms is complicated, they cannot understand, the information is too much. So we are considering this sort of issues, and we are looking at trying to make the form become a more customized form.
Himmat Shaligram, National MTV News.